What's up, MMA fans? Welcome back to MMA Ground and Pound, the YouTube channel with all the latest MMA news. Cyril Gane, Michael Bisping, and Tom Aspinall. Gane, Bisping, and Aspinall having some fun last night, taking turns hitting a punching machine.
Ready, go, Michael!
Israel Adesanya prepares for war. Israel Adesanya is preparing to step into the octagon with Sean Strickland in just 5 days at UFC 293. Adesanya sat down with TSN before facing off with Strickland to share what else he wishes to accomplish before the end of his career as a fighter.
What do I want in my career? Submission. I definitely want a submission. It might be this fight. I know he's going to wrestle. He'd be dumb not to. So I know he's going to try and mix it up. He's doing this whole thing, man dance. He's going to crotch sniff. That's what he's going to do.
Strickland has been rather quiet, which is out of character for him. Only posting that he had reached Australia, but they didn't want to let him into the country.
So we're stuck in customs. This invisible wall. I can't get past. I keep trying to tell these fucking guys I don't want to be here either, man. Just let me in.
Are you looking forward to this fight? Comment your thoughts below. Cyril Gane's UFC Paris win. Cyril Gane, former UFC heavyweight title challenger, stopped rising fighter Sergey Spivak on Saturday with a vicious second-round TKO. Gane had a lot to prove coming off a submission loss to John Jones, and he didn't disappoint. The UFC posted a Who's Next photo of the victor on their X account. Tom Aspinall has been targeting the fighter, but Cyril has shown little interest. In a recent interview, when asked about a fight between the two, Aspinall said, "I'm no bully. If he doesn't want the fight, I'm not going to try to force it on him. I wanted to go in the cage. The UFC didn't want me to go in the cage. Yeah, if he wants the fight, it's here. If he doesn't want the fight, we'll see. I know I'm a bad matchup for him. I think that stylistically, it's a good matchup for me, but if he doesn't want it, then I understand." Tom then let the world know if Gane wouldn't fight him, he has another fighter in mind. Well, that only leaves one guy left. The big Russian fella who nobody wants. I'm happy to step up and take that. Like, I'm more than happy to fight Sergey Pavlovich. I was supposed to fight two times before. The fights didn't happen for whatever reason. Yeah, let's do it. I'm happy to fight anyone that gets me close to the title.
And her team. And look who have eyes on the main event coming up shortly. The number 4-ranked Tom Aspinall got it done in London.
Do you think Cyril and Tom will end up in the octagon together? Comment below. If you like our videos, make sure you hit the subscribe button so we can keep them coming. Conor McGregor vs. Ian Garry. It's no secret that Ian Garry idolizes fellow Irishman Conor McGregor. So when a video surfaced of the two sparring together, we know Garry was in his glory. Conor posted the video to his Twitter account captioned "Lineage." Later reposted by Ian captioned, "Huge respect and gratitude. Inspired by the best. We do what we love." Conor later posted this voice note we struggle to understand.
"That's a guts. That skill that lad is. That's a dangerous. 170, 185. You didn't do the double champion there. Ian has been saying about, come on, doing what I'm going to do for so many years, yeah? Came through Cage Warriors. I'm not sure whether you won the double. You got might have signed before you even had a chance to win the double. But that would have been there. Oh, you see 170. I see 170 and 185 in this last future, yeah? I see 185 also in success. Identical. And I see, and look at O'Malley saying the exact same thing. I'm going to be as big as Conor. I'm going to be as big. And he goes out and does the fucking exact same thing I done to make me as big as Conor, if you get me. So it's just fucking madness. But there you go. Fucking hell. Give us a scrap. Give us a... Any of a Spartan, yeah? I don't want to be, I'm not showing up for nothing but going to the gym and having fun, yeah? I want to show up to the gym, smile, have fun, play. I don't want to kill someone. I don't want to be killed. I'm actually starting to think now of tomorrow's work while I'm doing today's work. Think of tomorrow while you're in today, so you'll make it to tomorrow. That's where I'm at the minute.
It's hard to believe these two fight in the same weight class. What do you think of these two training together? Comment below. Rose Namajunas lost to Manon Fiorot. During Saturday's battle at UFC Fight Night 226 between Rose Namajunas and Manon Fiorot, Rose's pinky on her right hand was badly injured. Brian Butler-Au, manager for Namajunas at Sucker Punch Entertainment, posted a photo of Namajunas' hand showing the brutal injury, captioned, "This is what happened to Rose Namajunas' hand in the very first clash in the first round. Not being able to make a fist caused a mental battle to keep fighting, and carried into the second round. By the third round, Rose was ready for two more. Such is the fight game. She's in good spirits and heading home now." Despite not being able to make a fist, Thug kept going, but ended up losing by unanimous decision to the French fighter. After her win, Manon Fiorot posted this to her Instagram, captioned, "I'm not ready to forget this fight. Thanks to the French public and the Niçoise who traveled. This victory is ours. I want to thank Rose Namajunas for accepting this fight. Thinking of my entire team and family. Now it's time to move on to the serious things. No matter who, no matter when, I'm ready to go get my belt." Did you catch the fight between these two? Let us know your thoughts on this fight below. And that wraps up the news. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button to catch all the latest MMA news. Here are the top comments from our last video. One fan said, "Conor leaked something incorrect for the millionth time." Another fan thinks O'Malley would redeem himself, saying, "I think O'Malley would take the win this time." If you want to be featured in our next video, all you have to do is comment below.